Holy Bible, Exodus chapter 35, verse 28. And the spice and the oil for the light, and the holy oil and the sweet perfumes.